We'll be right back. That's the wrong camera there. What are you doing over there, guys? You need to come over here. That's better. How's it going? Welcome to another stream. I don't actually think I really have any weed today. So let's just get the game started. Maybe. We'll go with that one. Because I can't remember what the hell I'm doing. I don't even know if the right apps are running. My microphone's working though, so I guess there's a win there. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Theoretically, my computer and everything should run a lot better because I'm not actually streaming off my gaming computer. I've got a second computer running and all looks like it's working, so. Let's try. Oh, and I gotta open up my global market thing. So I found this app, which is totally amazing, totally awesome. It's goddamn Steam. It's this global market thing. So it synchronizes my game with a global market. So theoretically, I can sell things online to people at different areas. Come on, game. It's broken, I tell ya. Or did I totally delete that button? Oh, no, I didn't. I just hope that it's set up correctly. Which I'm gonna think that because the game is frozen, it's like, I don't know what to do. I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna light a joint. Now let's see if the button works. Of course not. Why would it? We'll fix that later. For now, let's smoke and play some games. Where's my ashtray? Oh, there it is. I got so many things going on right now. So many over here. This is gonna take forever to load. I forgot, this is the first time I've loaded the game since turning my computer back on. So let's give it its forever minute. Yep, this is gonna take forever. Oh, and I should be streaming at a higher frame rate this time, too. We'll see. We'll have to review everything later, just for the fact that I changed so many things. Well, not so many, just streaming from two computers. Whoops. Oh, I broke the game again. There's some weird shit on Facebook. Some of these people get their cars wrapped. Nice. I need to stop looking, because I want to do it to mine so bad. So bad. Come on, game. It's thinking. It's always thinking. Alright, so it looks like I finished this field at least. Four looks like it needs to be lived. 29 and 26 for sure. Do we have courses for four? We do not. Right? That's what I'm supposed to put? Yeah. I remember. Now let's make this guy sure this guy gets there. Thank you. Where in the world? I wish I could make it longer. That'd be certainly nice. That gets a little bit more out of the way there, huh? Oh, you know what I should do? Like, do like this. These are just notifications. I guess I could just leave it down here. That actually looks just fine. Now relight the joint for like the fifth time. See 17 right here and right here in 21. I feel like I should redo them. Cause don't I want it like somewhere in the green? Isn't this like bad? I don't know. I think I'm doing the right thing because the pH value thing is going up. This, I kind of understand why it's bad right now. Alright. Off to the next field. Which is like 29, right? Yeah. Wait, didn't I already create one for 29? Wait. I didn't save my harvest course for 29? What am I thinking? Get that created. And I'm going to have to relight this joint again. Hey, look at that. It's still got the thing selected. So this is field 29, harvest. Root. Question mark? let's find one that harvested this shit. Oh, there we go. Harvest potato SB. 4 meter. What did I say? Did I say 4 meter? Really? That small? 4 meter. Yep. 4 meter. Dang. Okay then. Thank you. He's certainly missing a big corner over there. Okay, so I'm pretty sure there will become a point where that guy can no longer pick up, because I did take control on that one. Wait, what course is on here? Oh wait, no, don't do that yet. We need to... I don't really want to take you all the way up to the cow silo, but I know that that's probably... No, let's just do central silo. Let's get it done. Oh, and I forgot to set this one correctly. We're on field 29. I don't think there's... Oh, there is. 29. Now, hopefully, if all goes well, she'll come right back here. Oh no, this is the wrong one. Which mode did I do? It must have been this one. Where's my other person? I don't know why this dude chose to go the long way. We'll keep the salt spreader, just in case. Really, guys? Really? Yeah, we'll park that one. So we'll just have these two. I swear these damn horses run out of food, like, daily. I don't think I have a TMR maker right now. Just this one. I feel like that's so cheating. I mean, kind of like that one. Actually, let's work smarter, not harder. There's no repair station. I don't even know what worker it was. We'll just repair both of them. God, I hope he does as he's told. Oh, the trailer. I bet you. Can't I just hit like a button to get straight to the one I want? It's hay, right? Yeah. Grass makes hay. Hay makes silage.
or TMR with silage. Jesus Christ, how much is this gonna cost me? $8,000. Jesus criminy. And you're done. Your little 20 needs here done. Yep, one circle and then down the center. There we go. I'm so glad he can drive blind. Don't like how either of these are. What if I do it like this though? That might work for me. We'll have yet to see. I guess that'll just have to be okay. I don't know. I don't have the slightest idea what I want to do. Oh, ha ha. My bad, buddy. I'll come fix that in a minute. Oh, come on. Fine. Okay, that probably wasn't the best idea. Got this. I don't even want to know. That's what you get for driving blind, buddy. So we are now just waiting. I need a grass field somewhere. You really can't plant a damn thing right now, can ya? Oh wait, this is lime. No, we're gonna do two. Because we already limed it, right? Yeah. What am I doing? I could technically use that same course. It's lands, though.
$40 gift card. It's a $40 gift card, so I can buy Amazon for stuff that I want.
Oh yeah, I'll help you with that in a little bit. Maybe. Why does my grain harvester say it's 9 meters? I'm gonna have to go through and edit all of them because that's gonna drive me crazy. I'll put 12, but I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be 15. God, I did it to everything. What an idiot. I guess we'll go through and double check naming conventions in a little while. We're gonna ride along with this guy because it's probably gonna be the last dump.
You're almost there, buddy. Just a little bit further.
We're gonna smoke the last joint that I have. Right now. So we gotta get these cows fed. Okay, so one of my tractors isn't working. Which one? This is gonna cost me a pretty penny. 9 grand. This is why I need a grass field. Let's do 3 loads. No, let's just do 2, just to get us through the night. Because that's 2 per. Aw, oh, you fucking idiot. How much TMR did I already have? Not much. Oops. could probably sell some of the potatoes and sugar beets. Yep, we're gonna do 5 loads of potatoes. This dude's driving a little bit reckless. I must not have unlocked this one. Oops. Did I still not unlock it? Oh, I can't unlock it on that screen. There we go. Hey, they went past each other just fine. Oh, you missed a spot, dude. Potatoes, potatoes, potatoes. Okay, so we would go this way. It's not running into anything. That was almost really, really bad. AI is not going to go this way. But I see where we're going. We're going to have to check the other roads, make sure that they're good. Pretty sure I checked all the main roads. The main roads are all good. Those aren't connected. It's an angle going the right way. Wait, where are we at? Bean and Grain South. I wish I could sell the stone crusher. I feel like it's just gonna 100% be in the way. We'll have to see the first time a truck comes through here. It's a lime station. And this is where I get frustrated because the tracks are all the doodled. Is that what's going on? Oh no. Well, this is just clusterfucked. Just horrible. It's so broken, I don't even want to try to fix it. Okay, so, in theory, this should work. How did you do this? How'd you do it? Oh, I see what's going on. You need a speed cap, buddy. Where's the semi? I didn't unpark it. That was weird. Now let's see if this actually works. And if this works, this is exactly why I love auto drive and course play and all these things. Alright, now we're just gonna sit along and watch this happen. He's getting a little swervy. Oh. All right, here we go. Alright, I have a feeling that this is already gonna go bad. Told ya. I don't even know if my loop was good. There's a chance that mine will still fail. Squeezes by that one, barely. Might have to adjust that slightly. Oh, you're done plowing. Oh, it's the North Cow Barn, right? North cows need more food. He does the route exactly as I want him to. Look at that. Perfect. All right, let's see if he does it. You got one chance, buddy. I'm gonna slow you down a little bit though. And we are clear of the first hurdle. If only I could get you dumbasses to pull forward just that much more. Just a little bit. Alright, buddy, come on, make it around the corner. He did it! Yay! That being said, I'm gonna stick it. Just follow in the truck. I will be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom. And I'm back as we make another run. While he's driving, we're gonna take this guy. I didn't realize that truck had out a field grounder. Or track around it. I'm gonna have to fix that. Where am I at on my potatoes? How many do I have left? Sugar beets is the other thing I'm thinking about, so I'm gonna sell. Oh, we'll do another load of potatoes, probably. I'm gonna do some sugar beets. What's the global market for sugar beets right now? Or not. That's weird. It was working yesterday. I do not have weeds on my field. I guess on fields I don't give a shit about. Ones that probably still need plowed. Couple of them. Should I just plow those extra two fields to get them done and over with? Just be like, plowed. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to reset that one after the freaking harvest. Oh, 27's been seeded. That's what's going on here. I don't know if I can believe any of these right now. So confused. What happened? I only have it set to one headland. What kind of idiocy is that? I see what happened. Should have been two headlands. This guy's doing it. This looks like one of the lines that would have been a little bit off. I'm going to help my grandma on another screen real quick, so be patient and see if this works. Okay, you can log out of here and go back to Chase, or I'll actually just do that. I already clicked it. I already clicked the log out button. So go to Chase. Yeah. Alright, done helping. Wow, that was loud. Alright, done helping her. This dude is done with the potato runs. We are gonna do sugar beets. Because they were selling the high price at the same spot, right? And you got stuck. Nope, maybe. Oh. Okay, we're good now. There we go, now I can switch to all of them again. Forgot that I had that set up. I can't believe how smoothly things are running right now. Everybody's just doing their jobs. So wait, if I hit this, does it then switch to the other tractor? Nope, just these two. I want all my working vehicles. You're missing a lot of spots there, buddy. Oh, they have no straw either. Alright, let us switch microphones first of all.
There we go. On the crappy microphone. Yay! And then jump over here. I do have just a little bit of these little dabs here. So let's do this. Pupco is still out of commission because I haven't cleaned it. One of these days I will. Today is not that day. guess I'm out of oil, joints. I've had a lot of bills we do recently, so we're a little tight on the budget. So yeah, we got a bunch of farm work done. We got like everything ready to go. Pretty much. Now I guess it's gonna be just making sure that we have what we're gonna plant in all the fields figured out. And making sure the rest of the fields are plowed up, ready to go. What else do we have to do? Yeah, just make sure we have seeds and fertilizer and that everything is good to go. As soon as we get to what about March, I think it is, we're gonna go start planting and just being all over the fields doing lots of work, getting the planting done. We'll have a few months to do that, so we're not gonna go super crazy. That's why we only have one seeder and one planter, because I don't want to go crazy, just do it slowly. So yeah, got some stuff to do. Cheers. Don't take dabs very often, but man, when I do, they are good. Thank you all for kicking it and hanging out. It's time for me to think about start making dinner. I've also got kids that want me to do their nails, so we're probably going to be doing some nails tonight as well. At least one set, maybe two. Don't know. We'll see. Should be back tomorrow, maybe tomorrow. Might be a short stream, might be an early stream. I think I got some stuff to do in the evening, so we will be busy then. We will be back, if not tomorrow, on Wednesday. Don't keep up to date on Facebook or Instagram or anything like that, because to be real honest, I only post when I'm going live, so if I don't post, not going live. Should be around between 2 and 3. 3 o'clock probably, because I gotta pick up my son at 2. We'll see what time everything happens. That being said, y'all have a lovely rest of your day. See you later. Love ya.